Welcome to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski, where a storm surge is looming, and the Caniacs are here in full effect. The Hurricanes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Tremendous stop by Anderson.
What a fantastic save from a high-danger scoring area, James. And I mean, he's bailing his team out. They have to do a better job of protecting the middle of the ice.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Quick pass to Aho. Here's a shot.
A goaltender, they have to have talent, they have to have mobility, they have to be able to track the puck, but they have to have a willingness to find it and fight for any second shot, and that's exactly what happens here. Out battling, out willing, and you make the save.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Forces the turnover. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Just gets enough of that one. Slavin's looking for space along the blue line. Denies that opportunity. Skates to the crease. Oh, they do it again.
Not sure if anyone's helping him out there, but he's dialed in and doing it all himself, making consecutive saves.
Fires away. Oh, he denies him again. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Svechnikov's one of those players who embraces how the game has changed over the years, guys. He's not shy when it comes to trying the cross moves, whether it's a shot or a pass, and it's what makes him so exciting to watch.
Here's a shot. Oh, denied on the play. Wow.
That's a true competitor's save. Just when you think that he's completely out of it, James, he comes across with a desperation save to keep his team alive.
Delayed penalty coming up here. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Hurricanes are off to the box. Interference the call.
First power play opportunity of the game, and also a chance to dictate pace if they can go ahead in this one.
The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. Oh, and he just got enough of that one to keep it out. Works it across to Kotkaniemi. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call.
Great defensively because he's so good at breaking up those one-on-one situations. That's his shutdown zone ability, guys, and he stabilizes his team's defensive play because of it.
Kotkaniemi's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Kuznetsov's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. Kotkaniemi's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And that shot dies in traffic. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick shot! Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves close to the point. He tips it. Oh, what a big time stop by Anderson. They are really pouring on the pressure here. Grabs the puck along the wall. That's blocked in front. Scooped up by the knee. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Gensel. He carries the puck up along the wing. He says, let's get physical on that play. And there's the whistle icing the call. Late goings of this period. The game is still scoreless. Aho's won the faceoff.
Great faceoff win by the center. Now they can get out of their zone and get a change.
Poked away at center by Slavin. Fires it, and the goaltender. Oh, what a save! He stopped it. What? There it is. He scores! All over the rebound, and he taps it in.
You gotta love the resilience on this goal. He gets the first shot off, but he continues to track the puck with hand-eye coordination to collect it and rip it home. Second shot opportunity goes in.
The Hurricanes have finally opened the scoring here in the first, and not a moment too soon.
This has been a bit of a defensive juggernaut, James. We've been waiting for a goal call all game long, and
yeah,
we finally get it. And what this does will give them some confidence heading into the intermission.
Through center along the wing. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. The Hurricanes are holding down the lead here late in this first period. They have looked really good offensively so far. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
Well, a nice save by the goaltender, and even better is that he redirects the puck to the corner to safety.
Right in the low slot. Fans calling for a shot before it's too late. Dished on over to Stahl. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Up defensive play as he extends the stick. On the attack along the boards. Oh, wow, look at this! There's a blocker stop by Anderson. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play.
James, this power play has not been effective at all. You can see they're 200 feet from the zone. They have to find a way to have some urgency, gain some speed through the neutral zone so they can get in and get set up.
Picked up along the wall by Aho. Takes the feed at the back end. Burns is tripped up, and we've got a penalty coming up. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Here comes the call from the official.
Not a great penalty to take. I mean, you're down a goal. You're trying to fight to get back in this game, and now you find yourself shorthanded. Short 5-on-3, James. You got to win this face-off. Possession is key. If it goes 200 feet the other way, you've just killed your opportunity.
And he shut the door on that last play.
Enough that he swallowed this one up with his glove. It's a real threat coming from the slot area. No rebound to boot. Well, when you're looking for a goal, being shorthanded is not ideal. You're also killing valuable time where you can be pressing in your PK.
Let's see if he can use his own ability. here.
The Hurricanes come up with the defensive zone draw. Off the wall and right to the stick. Nice play. Shot. They score! And just like that, we are tied.
Well, great defense leads to offense. At least that's what I'm going to say as a former defender, James, who is only on the PK. They attack the puck, and they get an opportunity, and they get the shorty. James, I'm so... nature of this PK unit. I mean, you're down by a goal, you want to press, you attack appropriately, and then you get a shorty. That's a great job by the PK.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Puck picked up by Gensler. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. Great read with the stick. To Jarvis. Moving into the attacking zone. Fires it on net. Comes up with a glove save.
Anderson's been dominant in the crease tonight. He's turned away a lot of high danger shots, and he's really found a way to build some momentum for his team, give him a real opportunity to win.
And there's the save.
In the game of hockey, you know that your opponent is told to attack and drive the net and really get in the eyes of the tender. And for the goaltender, it's really important. There's a lot of traffic in front to make sure they have their eyes. So it's out batting, out working your opponent for those sight lines. He does an impressive job of making that save.
Moves it quickly over to Stahl. And he takes the feed. With possession along the wall. That sails over the net.
James, I'm not sure if goals look better when they go bar down, but you can see that he was looking to go bar down, and instead he sails it up over the net.
Here's a shot. Oh, what a save in front. Taken along the wall by Natchez. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
You can certainly tell that the goaltender is dialed in on that last sequence of saves, James. He's to position, so he finds a way to make multiple saves back-to-back.
The Hurricanes should play from the defensive zone. Huge steal in his own end. And he sends it across to Drury. And that play's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by Pesci. Takes the feed, moving in. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov. Burns plays it now. They've got the defense outnumbered. Moves it to Burns. Oh, and some lost momentum as the puck leaves the zone. Sends the pass over. Slavin's got it in the defensive end. And now he tries to get it across to Fast. Feeds it up ahead. Puck scooped up by Nosek. Denies him on the one-timer. And here's the pass to Martinik. The Hurricanes, he's got a step! Oh, absolutely clutch at the stop!
Oh, you gotta love this stuff, James. The game within the game, and this is a one-on-one battle, and this...
Oh, this looks dangerous! Over the line! To the net! Another pass! Oh, and that pass is out of reach! Great defensive effort with the stick. From center, they get into the attacking area. Quick pass to Gensel. Takes the feed at the point. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. 7 seconds left. There's the buzzer. Two periods down. One more to go. They always say three is a magic number. We've got period number three next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. It is the moment of truth in this one here. Period number three, and it is still evened up. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Aho's won the draw here in their own zone. The Hurricanes grab possession of the puck. And that's stopped by the goaltender. Great save to stay with it.
Love the way the goaltender gets tight to the shooter here. The puck's in the low slot. You want to take away time, you want to take space. Goaltender does it, makes a save.
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And it's a quick pass to Jarvis. Broken up in the neutral zone by Slavin. The Hurricanes glided along the line. Oh, what a stop with the paddle! The Hurricanes work it around near the back end. Pass across to Jarvis. And the puck departs the zone.
Make a change, make a change.
The Hurricanes have it now. Into the offensive end now.
Shot!
Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Anderson. We got a whistle, penalty coming up. The Hurricanes have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
They haven't scored on their power play yet. They've earned this opportunity. They'll get another look at it. Look for different adjustments to be made.
Slides it diagonally to Fast. Kotkaniemi's taking it from his own end. Sends it in front! Couldn't complete the pass! And he slides it quickly to Kotkaniemi. Sends it over! Takes a shot! And that carries off a body in traffic. And the puck skips away after that move. There he is! He's got a step! Stopped on the breakaway! What a save he made there!
Well, I loved how he challenged the shooter on this, James. He didn't sit back in his net. He came right out to the...
Score! It's a power play goal, and it puts them in front.
Well, that's perfect execution. You have that player advantage. You gotta use it. They did it. Now they're ahead. Well, I really like the effort on this goal, James. He shows a knack for the net and being real hard and heavy on his stick as he's able to put that rebound in the net. Goaltender's got to clean that up, though. That one got kicked right back out.
Across the line from center. Here's a chance. Great stop by Anderson. Takes a shot. Denies him again. Trying to gain a step. He's clear. Oh, great defensive effort. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Unit, guys. He's got that zone ability, and it can really be the key to get things going here and give them the advantage.
And they win the draw in the offensive zone, and they go to work. And that's out of reach. Trying to shake the defender. All alone! Oh, he can't pull the trigger on the play.
Because he skated himself into no man's land, ran out of real estate, and gets nothing for it.
Think he'd like that one back. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Directed over to Natchez. Moves around along the half wall. Here's a chance in front. Puck grab by Natchez. Trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Great save!
Drury's almost back on the ice. Wait a second, James. I believe there's going to be a call right there. An infraction happens. This is not the way they wanted the game to go. Just undisciplined, taking a ton of penalties. They'll have to reset and refocus if they want to find a way to get on top.
A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
4-on-4, you want to utilize north, south, east, west, and capitalize on the speed with the extra ice available. You can bet your coaching staff is going to put some pretty quick players out there.
The Hurricanes take possession here in the open ice. Redirected shot. Fantastic save. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop.
Man, is he ever quick on his feet, anticipating the play. Excellent reflexes. He's saving his team right now.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Hurricanes are in transition. A chance in front! play to put that away by Kuznetsov. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end. Power play now over both teams' back at even strength, and the power play fails to deliver at a crucial time.
The next shift is critical, James. They had the opportunity on the power play to get back in it and get the equalizer.
Scores! Off the post and in!
Well, that's a real sneaky one that fooled the goaltender, James. Not much room available, but that one, perfectly executed. So much of the goaltending position is tracking the puck and trying to get the sight lines, James. And with only one player in front, you might lose it for a second. But if you out-battle and out-will the person in front, you're going to find it. Unfortunately, this puck, it beats him clean.
The Hurricanes need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. Stahl's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. And he slides it quickly to Martinik. Poked away at center by Slavin. The Hurricanes take over on possession. Slides the puck to Martinik. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Moves it over to Stahl. Quick feed to Svechnikov. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. And now it's grabbed by Stahl. Off a stick and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Hurricanes. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Gessel's carrying it ahead. Right away! Center in front! And that's stopped! And that's off a stick. Scores! And look at this!
This is such a tough way to give up the lead. You think you have the game, and then you wind up giving it away because you can't protect the middle of the ice.
There's the horn. Neither team giving an inch to each other tonight, and so we'll go to overtime next. You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. We're going to get ourselves a hero tonight or what? It's overtime, and look at this, 2-1 win.